I'm Virginia. I'm a mom and a scientist. And if you're thinking that I'm one of those moms that has it all figured out, then you're probably picturing a closet full of ankle boots and a pumpkin spice latte or whatever. But nope. This is me. I'm doing the best that I can, just like the rest of us, and I like to use science to figure out what that best is. My PhD work was mostly swimming through underwater forests, measuring what makes the ocean a good place for animals to live, and I loved it. But then I got to the end of my research projects and realized that the goal for most research scientists is to publish scientific papers, and I thought, nah. I really like talking to scientists, but I wanted to take my science and do something with it, something that would make the world a better place to live. So now I tell science stories. There are so many wonderful scientists doing amazing work, but if we don't know about their science, we can't use it to make life a little bit happier. So I make videos, I take pictures, I write, I hang out on social media. You should get in touch. Science makes life better. So what science are you thinking about? Talk soon. There's a plane coming, so I can't talk.